morning, Mr. Master Maestro, or simply, David Lynch. It's September 23, 2022, and it's a Friday once again. It's a Friday once again. It is at this moment. I'm sure the bed as soon so. It's afternoon this moment. 13 p.m. la sera ora. Always very still now. And 69 and 2 Fahrenheit at 21 Celsius. This means that isn't that day really hot like in those days and those period, because in fact I change in this moment the adjective. We are in autumn from today, and so I say that today it's that day really soft like in these days and this period. Vediamo se domani riesco a trovare anche un altro aggettivo. Questo credo sia lo stesso, mi pare che ho usato l'anno scorso per l'autunno, forse anche per la primavera l'ho usato in realtà, quindi forse se riesco a trovare un altro, ma domani uso quello, altrimenti sempre always soft. Yes, it's perfect climate and atmosphere of the average. It's the average, we are in perfect average for this period that is autumn, and I start from now. It starts from now, so. First of all, it's a Friday once again, and as every Friday, I shaved my beard with this fantastic electric grill. So also this very cheap, very great, and for all the other Friday points, for my Friday routine, so read all this description also for the other thoughts Friday in my mind later. Being a reader afternoon, I think I have 3 parallel at this point. So this I repeat 69 and 2 Fahrenheit at 21 Celsius. But really important thing with this atmosphere is that today we have those beautiful blue skies and golden sunshine. I think all along the way, as you know, another 3-4 hours saving we. Paris on a bowl of the American friends, a completely different schedule. Well, so said this, so from the mythical window into the orange red blue water curtain, and it's can you shoot an hot visible to the packer in the shot? Finally, from my mythical keyboard, the Yamaha DGX 640 FPG. G 625. A great day in molto vivo for the channel. The weather stesso really a greeting to heaven. Also to my brother. And finally, I hope you all have a great breakfast. Tomorrow.